Have you or a member of your family been injured in a serious car crash? Have you missed time from work as a result of your injuries? A lot of people who have been in car crashes or have a loved one who's been injured in a car crash call and ask if they need a lawyer or not. I'm here to tell you, after 27 years of practicing as a personal injury lawyer in Leesburg, Virginia, that many times you should have a lawyer, and other times you don't need a lawyer. But there's one thing I want you to know, and that is if the insurance company for the person who hit your family member, or the insurance company for what I call the bad guy, if that insurance company calls you really shouldn't talk to them. You do not have to talk to them. You have a right to contact an attorney first and find out what you're entitled to under the law. Now, if your own insurance company calls you after an accident, then go ahead and talk to them. You may have insurance coverage that will pay part of your medical bills, even if you have health insurance. Your own insurance company, they're sort of what I would call the good guys. But the insurance company that covers the person that hit you, they are not on your side. One of the first things they're going to ask you to do is give them a recorded statement. And a recorded statement can be used against you later on. So don't agree to have the insurance company for the defendant, the potential defendant, the person who injured you or your family member, don't let them take a recorded statement. The other thing that I would say is to not sign a medical release, because that medical release will allow the insurance company to talk to your doctors and to subpoena all your records, whether they're related to this car crash or not. There are unique circumstances to each case, and I have heard thousands of stories through the years of people that have been injured because of someone else's negligence. Please call me if you want to discuss your case or your family member's unique situation. Having been the president of the Virginia Trial Lawyers, I have learned from the best lawyers in Virginia and throughout the country about what makes a good case and about whether or not you should hire a lawyer in your case. So, my name's Barbara Williams. Call me at 703-777-6535, and we appreciate your time, and we hope we can help you.